We welcome everyone this morning to the induction ceremonies for the National Honor Society and Mu Alpha Theta. The students inducted this morning are all high-achieving leaders at Tifton Rosemark Academy, and we are proud to have them at our school. And here's Christian Thomas with a Bible verse in prayer.
Good morning. Please join me in prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for this wonderful day that you've blessed us with. Thank you for these students and their families, and for the opportunity to highlight each student's achievements today. I pray that we use the rest of today to look to you, Lord. In your holy name we pray. Amen. Now here's Wesley Dethridge, the president of National Honor Society.
Our first induction is the recognition of the National Honor Society. To be eligible for NHS, a student must be a sophomore or older and maintain a 3.0 GPA of all semesters since their freshman year. Those students who meet the criteria are approved by the faculty in the areas of service, leadership, character, and scholarship. 45 students have qualified this year. We ask them to stand at this time. We welcome you into our chapter. You may be seated. I now ask Caroline Klaus to come forward to represent the new inductees in the NHS induction ceremony. On behalf of the Tipton Rosemark chapter of the National Honor Society, I have the privilege of welcoming those students who have qualified as candidates for membership into our chapter. The emblem of the society is the Keystone and Torch. The Keystone bears at its base the letters S, L, C, and S to represent the four principles of the organization of service, leadership, character, and scholarship.
The first S on our emblem represents service. Service to others gives us the highest form of happiness in this world. Much has been given to us, and much will be expected from us. We have duties to others and to ourselves, and we can ignore neither. We must serve. We must work against bigotry and ignorance. We must work against those sins against other people and for those things that renew the human spirit. Let us honor humanity by the call to service. Mahatma Gandhi once said, "The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others."
The L on our emblem represents leadership. Leadership in school life is demonstrated in many ways. The most outstanding one is to hold office in organizations. Henry David Thoreau said, "Man's capacities have never been measured, nor are we to judge of what we can do by any precedents, so little has been tried." Ours is the challenge to try to do more, to take the lead and say, yes, forget the word impossible. We, working together, can make things better. Even as we recognize leadership here, so will friends recognize it in life.
The C in our emblem represents character. Character is the power that makes great men famous, because in the end, they are judged not by what they are, but more by what they have done. John F. Kennedy once said, "When at some future date the high court of history sits in judgment on each of us, recording whether in our brief span of service we fulfilled our responsibilities to the state, our success or failure in whatever office we hold will be measured by the answers to four questions. First, were we truly men of courage? Second, were we truly men of judgment? Third, were we truly men of integrity? And finally, were we truly men of dedication?" It is the quality of character that guides men through life, and when once developed, grows steadily.
The second S on our emblem represents scholarship. Scholarship is the goal toward which each high school student has been striving. Knowledge is one element in life that leads to the highest success. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past and the light that illuminated the future. Where there is no vision, the people perish. However, more than the acquisition of knowledge, we must apply what we learn to benefit of humanity.
Now please welcome back your president, Wesley Dethridge.
Will the inductees please come forward as I call your name to receive your certificate and pen, and remain standing in front of the stage so that you may repeat the NHS pledge. Audience, please hold your applause until all names have been called. Nathan Bradley, Zoe Brainerd, Clayton Brown, Megan Burgess, Carrie Close, Chloe Crowder, Allison Davidson, Gracie Easley, Dawson Feathers, Jack Flanders, Franklin Garner, Megan Gilbreth, Ty Gilbreth, Jordan Gray, Sarah Grevy, Elizabeth Griffin, Samantha Hopper, Gracie Jones, Brenna Grace Lockhart, Jalen Mansfield, Shay Nolan, Logan Otto,
Autumn Payne, Jackson Pennington, Caitlin Pfeiffer, Ashton Pickard, Jackson Rickard, Jake Roan, David Rogers, Peyton Ryan, Austin Sanfrantello, Keelan Seeley, Lance Simpson, Valsamo Sinis, Maggie Stevens, Seth Sumro, Grace Tillman, Will Turner, Neely Turner, Josh Waits, Emily West, Addie White, Stan White, and Reagan Whiteside. Please remain standing and raise your right hand. You have heard the principles explained to you. Please repeat after me the pledge of the society. I pledge myself to uphold the high purpose of this society to which I have been elected, striving in every way by word and deed to make its ideals the ideals of my school. You may be seated. On behalf of the Tipton Rosemart chapter, we welcome you to membership in our society. We hope that your days as an active member will be long remembered. Candidates, you are being presented for initiation into Mu Alpha Theta, the National Honor Society and two-year college mathematics honor society. It is an honor to be selected for membership in this organization, which has over 2,100 chapters across the United States and in many foreign countries. Each of you meets the requirements for membership, including work done with distinction in the college preparatory mathematics. The principal purpose of Mu Alpha Theta is to stimulate a deeper interest in mathematics. Thus, it is desirable that you be given some brief instruction that may encourage you to consider the deeper meaning and historical significance of mathematics.
I speak of the oldest history of mathematics. The arithmetic, trigonometry, number theory, and astronomy of the Babylonians and Egyptians was far-reaching and contributed much to the progress in the ancient world. From calculating the circumference of the earth to the building of the pyramids, man began to apply mathematics. It took many years for the concept of the number zero to develop, but it made possible the algorithms for addition and multiplication, which became important tools in human progress. Greek geometry involved a new emphasis on the power of reason and served as a foundation for philosophy. Archimedes found ways to determine areas of volumes and used mathematics to engineer machines. Next came the age of exploration and enlightenment.
With the study of algebra and equations, logarithms and probability, humans found a new language so they could understand the world around them as never before. With one overpowering stroke of genius, a young man in his early 20s, Sir Isaac Newton, invented the calculus, discovered the law of gravity, three laws of motion, and how mathematics could predict the very orbits of the planets. With this mathematics, mankind had the tools needed to discover and explain, and a way to develop the technology that would bring man to a new age of scientific understanding. We learned from the likes of Descartes, Fermat, Leibniz, Riemann, and Fourier, theory from Galois, Cauchy, Maxwell, and Hilbert. The names may not all be familiar, but the results have impacted each and every one of us today. From the mathematics of quantum mechanics to the theory of relativity, man learned of matter and light. John von Neumann, another leader in the new mathematics, developed game theory, merging concepts and strategy with mathematics principles. He also developed the background theory for the invention of digital computers.
The applications of 20th century higher mathematics have radically changed virtually every aspect of our lives. In the physical and life sciences, new developments have contributed to understanding areas as diverse as math energy relationships to population growth. Business and economics have benefited from new theories in statistics and group analysis. Advances in medical technology and communications abound. Applications of new kinds of mathematics have arisen. Knot theory is being used to explain DNA structure, while topology attempts to understand and shape our universe. Perhaps the most important development attributed to higher math is the field of computer science and the development of user-friendly computers. With its far-reaching applications to virtually every aspect of our lives, mathematics is taking a large step from its role in the past decades as an obscure mental exercise of the few into a position of prominence in modern life, making our world both more comfortable and interesting.
It is now time to consider the future. The mathematics of the 21st century promises mankind even more. Telecommunications without wires, words, and pictures transmitted via algebraic codes. The exploration described by the previous speakers represents only the beginning of our understanding of the mathematical world. Rather than developing at a constant rate, discoveries build upon one another, each leading to more innovative theories. Our knowledge grows exponentially, and its applications grow wider in scope. In summary, then, the mathematics of the future relies increasingly upon man's ability to imagine and create, as well as his ability to reason. Mankind awaits new mathematical and scientific theories to complete the work of the great men and women who have come before. Just as the mathematical principles and research have helped us to understand so much, we anticipate further research and development to allow us greater understanding of the world around us. It is with proud recognition of your skill and interest in mathematics that we welcome you to Mu Alpha Theta. May we someday add your name to the list of great mathematicians who have helped the world advance.
You have now heard a brief history of mathematics and its gifts to all. More is needed of you. You must exchange freely your ideas, and you must continue to grow throughout all your years. You see before you a replica of the insignia of Mu Alpha Theta. Blue represents the truth as unlimited as the sky. Gold shines as a symbol that mathematics is indeed a valuable treasure. The insignia represents, above all, a high point in the history of the world, an important relationship in mathematics, one that combines the mystery, the challenge, and the beauty of numbers with a simple geometric figure, the right triangle. Let this simple geometric proof of the Pythagorean theorem be a symbol for you and serve as a challenge to encourage your further enjoyment and study of mathematics. Candidates, please rise. If you agree to accept the challenge of membership in this organization, you should simply answer, "I do." I now declare you members of the Mu Alpha Theta. As your name is called, please step forward to accept your membership certificate. Congratulations. Zoe Brainerd. Clayton Brown. Carrie Close. Gracie Easley. Dawson Feathers. Jack Flanders. Franklin Garner. Megan Gilbreth. Sarah Grevy. Elizabeth Griffin. Sam Hopper. Brennan Grace Lockhart. Jackson Pennington. Caitlin Pfeiffer. Maggie Stevens. Seth Sumro. Neely Turner. And Josh Waits. Congratulations. Y'all go grab a seat, y'all know.
I would like to recognize the following students who served as student ambassadors this school year. Student ambassadors are volunteers who assist administration with on and off campus events. This year's events included the college fair, Grandparents Day, the Return to Mayberry Dinner, Student Shadow Days, Bike-a-thon, and many more. We appreciate their dedication and willingness to help. As I call your name, please come forward to receive your certificate, and please hold your applause until all names have been announced. Addie Beasley. Tatum Chandler. Mary Leslie Cranford. Emma Kate Davidson. Meredith Owen. Lexi Williams. Carrie Close. Allison Davidson. Megan Gilbreth. Jake Roan. Keelan Seeley. Maggie Stevens. Neely Turner. Brittany Hall. Alex Langford. Sydney Pilkington, Tucker Pittman, Caitlin Stewart, Rebecca Watson, Lydia Grace Matting, and Christian Thomas.
The Wendy's High School Heisman Award is presented each year to outstanding student athletes who demonstrate excellence in the classroom, on the athletic field, and in service to their community. This year's High School Heisman Award winners are Jose Flores and Christian Thomas. Tipton Organized to Advance Leadership Program is co-sponsored by Covington Tipton Chamber of Commerce and the South Tipton Chamber of Commerce. This year, students attended sessions on team building, criminal justice, education, healthcare, economic development, and government. TRA had 7 students who completed total this year. They are Adam Depperschmidt, Ashlyn Henshaw, Madison Irby, Mason Reeves, Sydney Pilkington, Caitlin Stewart, and Rebecca Watson.
TRA had 54 Science Club students participate at the University of Memphis Engineering Day in October of this school year. The following students were recognized because of their placement while competing against 20 to 40 other student groups, depending on the competition category. There were 9 categories for the high school, and about 20 area high school students or schools were represented. And we're going to represent any of our students that made top 3 within their category. First place in water filtration were the group of Branson Bitzer, Connor Burke, Caitlin Byers, and Rachel Welm. This same group also won second place in the cardboard beam competition. First place in the transportation challenge was the group of Landon Shelby, Ben Hart, Donald Crow, and Caleb Thomas. Did y'all get to? Go back. Second place in wing design was the group of Callie Alexander, Haley Ramsey, Brittany Hall, and Tucker Pittman. And third place in the transportation challenge was our group of Jack Flanders, Franklin Garner, and Carter Weekly.
Thank you. The National Beta Club is headquartered in South Carolina and recognizes outstanding young people in 44 different states, the District of Columbia, Guam, Puerto Rico, the Virgin Islands, Japan, Germany, and Russia. The National Beta encourages the members to continue education beyond high school. They do this through their National Scholarship Program. Today, we are honored to have one of our students who is among one of the 256 National Beta Scholarship finalist recipients. Beta Club members are not only high academic achievers, they are also leaders and service-minded individuals. While grades, SAT scores, or ACT scores, and class rank help determine the Beta Scholars, it's their leadership and their service activities as a Beta that draws them to the winners on the top. With over 430,000 members, one of ours was selected as 250 top Betas in the whole country. This student exemplifies the Beta ideals of the academic achievement, leadership, character, and service. This student is clearly an outstanding member of the class of 2017. At this time, I would like Abby Nafee to please come forward and accept your check for $1,000 as a national finalist for the Beta Club Scholarship. The Community Service Award. The Community Service Award goes to students who go beyond and above the classroom. They go out to our community. As a Beta Club sponsor, I keep track of all service hours that all students perform throughout high school. We require that the Varsity Beta members perform at least 8 hours of internal service hours for our school here at TRA. We'd like to recognize the students who have at least 20 hours of documented community service, either inside or outside of our school, but it must be outside school hours, in addition to any senior requirements they had to have for graduation. The following people have met these requirements. Please come forward and accept your certificate. Allie English. Gracie Easley. Jordan Gray. Caitlin Pfeiffer. Callie Alexander. Brittany Hall. And Anna Heiler. Congratulations and thank you, students, for your service.
Each year, we honor our seniors who are serving on our student council by presenting them with a medal for their participation in one of the most important organizations in our school. Those students receiving a medal this year are Christian Thomas and Lydia Grace Matting.
On April 11, 27 students from Tipton Rosemar Academy attended the 60th annual Teachers of Mathematics Teacher Association contest at Dyersburg State Community College in Dyersburg. The following students participated and would like to come forward and accept your certificate. In Algebra 2, Lake Fly, Kristen Jeffrey, Jordan Dethridge, and Abby Dallas. In geometry, Megan Gilbreth, Neely Turner, Maggie Stevens, Sam Hopper, and Jack Flanders. In pre-calculus, Bethany Crane, Caitlin Stewart, Callie Alexander, Riggs Dowdy, and Lauren Carradine. subject is calculus and advanced topics. Daly Barham. Taylor Clark. Wesley Dethridge. Abby Nafee. Bailey Pitsos. Josie Smith. Christian Thomas. And Anna Claire Williams. Congratulations, students.
The state of Tennessee provides 12 summer programs for gifted and talented high school students. These programs provide challenging and intensive learning experiences in these disciplines: the arts, humanities, international studies, engineering, science, prospective teachers, scientific exploration of Tennessee heritage, information technology, leadership, and agricultural science. We are very excited to have four students who are representing TRA this summer. As I call your name, please come up and receive your certificate. Our first to be recognized is Joshua Waits for the Tennessee Governor School for the Arts in Vocal Music. Our second to be recognized is Megan Gilbreth for the Tennessee Governor School for the Arts in Vocal Music. Gracie Easley for the Tennessee Governor School for the Arts in Vocal Music. And our last representative, Bethany Crane, for the Tennessee Governor School for the Scientific Exploration of Tennessee Heritage.
The Presidential's Awards for Academic Excellence, the purpose of this award is to recognize academic success in the classroom. And to be eligible for this award, a student must have at least a 3.5 GPA and score in the 85th national percentile on the national ACT test composite score. The 2017 President's Award for Academic Excellence is awarded to the following students. And when I call your name, if you would come up, you get a pin and a certificate. Taylor Clark. Wesley Crawford. Wesley Dethridge. Jose Flores. Lydia Grace Matting. Anna Heiler. Abby Nafee. Jack Owen. Kate Parchman. Sheldon Spence. Christian Thomas. And Anna Claire Williams.
The Academic Achievement Certificate goes to those students who have made the headmaster's list or honor roll 2 out of the 3 grading periods. At this time, we're going to recognize you by class, so if you would, please come up. Ms. Starnes will have your certificate there, and we'll recognize each class separately that way. For the 9th graders, Addie Beasley. Brenna Byers, Tatum Chandler, Mary Leslie Cranford, Josie Daniel, Emma Kate Davidson, Cammie Davis, Noe Flores, Mac Fullen, Alicia Gutierrez, Nicholas Pitsos, Braden Rankin, Natalie Smith. Those are your ninth grade Academic Achievement Award winners. Now recognizing the 10th grade class, Clayton Brown, Megan Burgess, Autumn Coleman, Jack Flanders, Franklin Garner, Brenna Grace Lockhart, Jalen Mansfield, Kalissa Newman, Jake Rohn, David Rogers, Peyton Ryan, Seth Sumrow, Josh Waits, Stan White, those are your 10th grade Academic Achievement Award winners. Now presenting the juniors, Callie Alexander, Anna Applebaum, Cameron Berry, Caitlin Byers, Shelby Clifton, Donald Crow, Adam Depperschmidt, Emily Fisher, Andrew Green, Ashlyn Henshaw, David Jacobs, Alex Langford, Mason O'Brien, Ashley Perkins, Tucker Pittman, Landon Shelby, Raven Swing, Caleb Thomas, Rebecca Watson, Parker Wells, Rachel Whitley, those are your 11th grade Academic Achievement Award winners. Now recognizing the seniors, Carly Baker, Addison Bolton, Cole Creasy, Christian Critchfield, Katie Diggs, Hannah Escrow, Jose Flores, Lydia Grace Matting, Anna Heiler, Kate Parchman, Bailey Pitsos, Josie Smith, Sheldon Spence, Christian Thomas, and those are your 12th grade Academic Achievement Award winners.
The Academic Excellence Certificate is presented to those students who have achieved the highest level of academic performance by making the headmaster's list 2 out of 3 grading periods. Those students receiving certificates are, from the 9th grade, Chloe Barnett, Coulter Bridgers, Matthew Crow, Abby Dallas, Jordan Dethridge, Allie English, Lake Fly, Eva McIntosh, Alexa Williams, Will Young. Those are the ninth grade recipients. For 10th grade, Carrie Close, Gracie Easley, Megan Gilbreth, Sarah Grevy, Elizabeth Griffin, Sam Hopper, Caitlin Pfeiffer, Balsamo Sinis, Maggie Stevens, Neely Turner. Tenth grade recipients. Eleventh grade, Lauren Carradine, Mackenzie Chapman, Bethany Crane, Lexi Dillard, Riggs Dowdy, Chris Edmondson, Brittany Hall, Kristen Jeffrey, Sydney Pilkington, and Caitlin Stewart. Eleventh grade recipients. And finally, the 12th grade recipients, Wesley Crawford, Wesley Dethridge, Abby Nafee, Jack Owen, and Anna Claire Williams. Good one. 12th grade recipients.
Each month, a TRA student is chosen by the South Tipton Chamber of Commerce. These students excel academically and are positive leaders at TRA. The following students have been honored this year. September, Kate Parchman.
October Drake Downing. November Wesley Dethridge. December Anna Claire Williams. January Anna Heiler. February, Christian Thomas. March, Jose Flores. April, Josie Smith. May Connor Burke. And the 2016-17 Student of the Year is Drake Downing.
Hello, everyone. It is my pleasure to be presenting the Lamp of Knowledge Award. The Lamp of Knowledge Award is presented to the student of each grade who has achieved the highest overall academic average during the current school year. The freshman with the highest average is Allie English. The sophomore with the highest average is Megan Gilbreth. The junior with the highest average is Bethany Crane. And the senior with the highest average is Abby Nafee. Yeah. I also get to present the highest senior averages. The senior with the highest average in math is Abby Nafee and Anna Claire Williams. We've got a tie. Yeah, y'all just stay right there for me. The senior with the highest average in English is Anna Claire Williams. The senior with the highest average in science is Abby Nafee. And the senior with the highest average in history is, you guessed it, Anna Claire Williams.
Good afternoon. My name is Parker Jones, and I would like to thank you for the opportunity to participate in the Tipton Rosemark Awards Program. On behalf of everyone in the Office of Admissions and Scholarships at Mississippi State University, I would now like to recognize two students with their scholarships. Receiving scholarships is Christian Crifield and Wesley Crawford. Students, congratulations and welcome to the Bordahl family.
All right, I'm going to close this up with a prayer, so if you don't mind, bow with me. Father, I look out and I see a family. And as a family, I just want to thank you for this time that we get to honor the students and their academics, Lord. And I just pray that you're with us for the rest of the school year, as short as it is. And for our summer, Lord, pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Okay, real quick before we dismiss, I would like to have all the new inductees for the National Honor Society and the Mu Alpha Theta to please come to the front so we can get a group picture. We'll do National Honor Society first and the Mu Alpha Theta. And if any of the parents want to take a picture, you're more than welcome.